Hello. Waiting for wonderful annoying steam to start up. And now for Fallout 4. Yay. This is Fallout 4, doing some random gameplay on survival mode. Trying to see if I can get the thing. But I don't know if I can get the thing. Dying a whole bunch trying to get the slog. Because I kind of want to get the slog and give it lots of time to build up, because the simple fact of the matter is, it has the tar berries. I must say that, for me at least, this is kind of an interesting playthrough, because I'm currently not actually doing the castle, the Minutemen to get the castle. Because I'm still trying to go and get the raider groups. Now, I honestly want to go and get the rest of the settlements, go get the warlord raider group thing done, and then head on over to pick up Preston. Okay, so I guess the first tip would be, don't get blown up like a vehicle. Buy a vehicle blown up. Another tip would probably be, let's go ahead and see. Let's see. Switch to stuff.
I fixed up most of what's here myself, so it.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Everything?
Some, but hey, no, whatever. Stuff back on. Head over this way. Get that perk, did I? Yeah. Yes. Working on the crackhead here. See if I can get the crackhead to get the affinity up. Screw that. I'm not playing with them. Especially since they don't have any squirrels too. I give it less than 5 minutes before I die. Have I even gotten there yet? Oh, I have. Good.
my...
See? Less than 5 minutes. Ta-da! How's that for a quick sucking it right in the booty hole? This way. Try this about 50 more times. I would like to get both of these, but it's really, really hard to get. I don't remember what his name is. Scorch? Torch? Butt monkey? I don't know. Slag? Maybe it's Slag. I think it's actually Slag.
Good day to you, stranger. You look like someone that appreciates the...
I need the charisma boost. Gotta switch to my charisma.
Utility of a good set of armor.
You interested in coming to work for me? I have a good spot you could set up shop.
Yes.
I'm intrigued. You have it.
Oh my gosh, that actually works. I am surprised. Now comes the part where I have to run back and save so I do not stink and lose this. This is a colossal moment for me personally because I have never, ever gotten that dude to work. I don't know why I've encountered him in previous games over the course of playing this game for the years that I've played it, but I have never gotten him to actually show that dialogue option. What the hell is that? Oh, it's just radio, so it's fine. It's just encountered him and he could sell stuff to me.
Keep leading and I'll follow you. That's the deal, right?
He's one of the things, one of the dudes, I don't even know what to call him. The random encounter vendors, I guess you should call them. Because they'll give you the shop level whatchamacallits. Because we, okay, in the build menu here. There's the three levels. You build the top level here, most expensive one, and then when you assign one of those dudes, they'll, come on, beggar, it's safe. There we go. That's more like it. And you sign one of those guys. This is supposed to make me... I guess it's not working. Well, anyways, you assign one of those dudes. You'll have a chance to. They'll basically offer you legendary, one legendary piece or two legendary pieces, whatever it is. And they seem to boost your shop level for how many maximum caps they have. I almost always get the, I can say almost, because the one knucklehead got blasted. The Vault Tech Rip. From Good Neighbor. I know there's a scribe. I know that there's also the dude that goes around at the various bars that are just randomly out there. For instance, there's one off in that direction past the Gunner Junkyard base there. Yeah, out that way, over by that water tower, off in the distance there is actually... Ooh, what are you?
Hey, over here. Move here.
Get away from that. That's an legendary thing. I don't want to fight those dudes. Those dudes are annoying. I mean, I kind of do want to fight them, but... also don't. They leave me alone. Because they're tough. That's why. Maybe if I can get up on this vehicle roof. Before they get out of range, probably not. Nope. I saved him. There's a couple other ones. Those little random vendor dudes. But I can never seem to get them to ever work for me. To actually go to the places. Like they're supposed to. For instance, there's Tina DeLuca in Vault 81. I've gotten partway through the stuff that she like joins, and I told her to go someplace, but she never, ever, ever showed up. So, that's a consideration there.
Wow. Not going to need that stuff anymore.
Okay, so anyways, moving on. Sting wings. The tour running. I feel like I'm the tour running sometimes.
Playtime's over. I was just starting to have fun. Safety off. I think we have company. You're messing with the best.
No, he's not.
Around here.
I forgot to change to my crack hit, didn't I? Bring in the pen. bad scorpion either. Oh yeah, it is.
I swear I heard something. Could have sworn. Pretty sure we're not alone. Splitting all that, right? What's up?
Grab that.
Yep, you got it.
Psst.
What do you want?
Get that.
There's no mine there. None whatsoever.
Need something?
Over there.
All right.
Grab anything useful.
Easy.
Pretty good. Here's backup. Flash bullet sponge.
Hey.
No sweat.
Wait there.
Okay.
Come on.
Give me a shout when you need me.
Yeah, that's another little tip about when they just stand there. Tell them to stay and then to come. Or to follow. That's why I typically like to switch to having the marker above them so I can see, hey, are they actually going someplace useful to help me out, or are they being retarded again? Ooh, no, you do not want to play with that guy. Get that
find anything useful on him?
Oh, good, it's Lucas. I have to say that for most of those people, those things are not actually very strong.
Hey.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something? Lost track of how many blisters I got.
The other dude. Hopefully there's another dude. That would be kind of unfortunate if the dude was blown up by that thing.
I was thinking about that advertising. And what I'd do if that happened here.
Farm's
after
not
that,
much, but it's something.
I couldn't get back to sleep.
No.
Hopefully tonight will be better.
Hi.
One thing you should know, stranger. Don't mess with that old insane asylum. Even the raiders know better. Huh? If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots. If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
Hi.
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope. Well, we got a lot of rebuilding to do from this last attack. Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.
Guessing if I do this.
Hey. Grab that.
Easy.
Get that. Bring that here. Grab that.
Fine then.
Hey, here. Get him.
Oh shit. Run. Run. What are you talking about? I think it's plenty of fair to me. Run. Your other run.
Can't see.
Let's do this.
Sorry to be using a lot of these in you all like that, but... That's a stupid thing.
Got it. Need something? I'm gonna run out of ammo soon. I'll take care of it. Sell it.
Four.
Hmph.
that's the right one, yes. Let's see what he has. He probably has stupidness. That's absolutely not where I need you to be.
Safety off. I think we have company.
Oh my gosh, you stupid peckerhead. I shot like 15 rounds right in your head. You're still there. Ugh. It's not that hard. You just need to go up there and like kill that dude. Right? Heck, like it's complicated or something.
Good to see you again. Are you in a trading mood? I have a few pieces of armor you might be interested in.
No, I'm not. It's actually going pretty well.
Really?
Grab that. Get that. Bring that here. Psst. Grab that.
Ooh, run. Whoa. Oh. It's almost there too. Yeah. to you because you will break me running around. Okay. Let's keep going. Oh yes, probably the number one tip is don't be not OP. Makes the game so much easier, no matter what game it is. Don't be not OP. What's gonna pop out of the random encounter up here this time? Something's really gonna mess me up. There's nothing. It's probably like, don't even bother, you're just gonna die anyways. I'm just gonna leave those landmines here. You got me, crackhead.
Hey. Over here.
This way.
Hold.
Okay. Just give me a shout when you need me.
Not what I meant to do. just do that. Have that Assaultron come down this way and eradicate everybody.
Hey.
Get him!
Wait there. Come on. Get him.
Karma's paying off.
Easy.
don't even know where you're at. Oh shit. Right there is where you're at. Crackheads over here somewhere. Damn, he's my crackhead. Okay, he's right there. Yes.
Hey.
what is it?
Did I finish that mission?
Feeling eyes on my back. Safety off. I think we have company.
Because that went rather well in comparison. We need to save it. In comparison to how badly it could have gone, that did go rather well. Floating skeleton. No glitches there. Perfectly non-glitchy. Thanks, Todd Howard.
Move here.
Really? You're gonna be that goddamn annoying, aren't you? What am I carrying that weighs so stupidly much?
Heads up. Here.
are you going to carry?
Hopefully not much.
Hey, here. Stay there.
Okay.
Let's go.
Give me a shout when you need me. Time to split up the loot?
Yes, time for me to smack you in the head because you're stupid as crack.
Where I heard something.
I swear that you get in my way is annoying as all crap. Floating out into the water, I guess he did.
Hey.
Need something?
Grab anything useful.
I'll take care of it.
Take anything good.
Let's not say I didn't.
Grab that. Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job. By the way.
Right?
Yes.
Tighten Let's see.
No offense, dude. I just don't want you get the ship blown out here. Comey, that's a good job. Oops, damn it. Carry anything, douche. That was sucked. I just like, oh, let's smack the shit out of that dude. Thank you. I do need sleep before I get blown up into a billion little bits.
Come on, just leave it.
Yes. If only I could.
Yes.
I don't have enough copper. Oh my gosh. You are really, really killing me here.
Hey. Heads up.
Easy.
Where is she at?
Let's trade some things.
Okay.
I
keep busy fixing the meals and tending house.
Hey there.
If you've got caps, I've got goods.
Sounds good.
If you've got caps, I've got goods.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Of course.
Really tough to keep alive.
Seems to be growing well.
The slog might not look like much, but it'll surprise you.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Heads up.
Well. Let's see what you got.
I don't think you can carry this much stuff, but... yeah, it's not gonna happen. And he fills all up with water. I know I need you. My rules. There's 7 people here. Are they all stuck outside? Mr. Jones.
Yeah.
Let's trade.
Go ahead.
Just looking to trade a little.
Of course.
Not that much. Okay, let's see if I can think of some other tips, tricks. Try and figure out where enemies' weaknesses are. That really helps. For instance, super mutants, their legs and arms are very squishy. As compared to minor lurks. Their face, of course. People, it's usually their head. It's a little bit tougher if they have a helmet or something on. Ghouls. Shoot their legs out. That's the best thing to do, is just shoot their legs out, because pops a leg off and they can't run at you anymore. If you're having a hard time hitting an enemy or doing a lot of damage at whichever part you're shooting at, you can switch to another part. I recommend this mostly for shooting legs. Shooting legs on a lot of stuff does a decent amount of damage. Except for boats. Yeah, not boats. Oh. Also about shooting. What?
Anytime you want me to carry. Here you lug it.
Look alive. Head over there. Go there. There. Move out. Over there. Get into position.
Go! Go!
Over here. Move here. Here. Head over there.
That's how it's done. When you're a little pansy bitch like me, that's how it's done.
Yep, you got it.
So some stupid crap up here.
I'm just here between jobs.
So you want that tour or not?
No. Pick her head. Crackhead. Where the bleep are you?
No offense.
That you ain't caravan folk. Beat it.
Right. I'll take a look. Sure.
See something you like.
Let's look more.
Hmm. Heads up.
Go there.
It means you. Mr. I wanna...
Yeah, sure. I'll trade with you.
Stupid.
Hey there.
Again. Working on a slogan for whom?
Could use some supplies after this.
Okay. That's the room.
Need a place to stay? Grab it before someone else does.
Hi.
Using grub, right here.
Let's see what you have.
I can't promise.
Chucked all that stuff.
I'm trying to relax.
Oh yeah, I don't give a rat's behind. How about that? Hopefully I can make it back. Without crashing. Hopefully the scribe got back over here too. Where's our Mr. Handy to talk to? Nowhere anywhere close. The closest Mr. Handy would be over at the what is that place? The Cabot House. First I wanted to say Edwards, but then I was like, no. How about Lorenzo? Wait, no. No, that's not even really the name. Cabot House. If I can get Scrapper up to level 2, I can start scrapping a bunch of that junk. Oh gosh. Shoot him in his head, dude. Oh yeah, it's about shooting. If there's boards like that, you can shoot them and knock them off.
That's what I call a confirmed kill.
So it's something helpful there. Go ahead and do this. I don't know why, but for some reason it seems like that thing goes down over time.
Way to keep your bearings out here.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight. How can you?
Okay, I'm putting all that stuff in.
Don't much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
Okay. Okay, I'm just going to eat whatever.
Hi.
You look like someone that needs a drink.
I've got a few minutes to break.
Here's what I've got.
Yes.
Living? This ain't.
Yes, the scribe is here. And I don't recall where I'm supposed to put the scribe.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
One that I don't have to listen to you?
Warm spot with a cold beer.
Like your gums?
Hi, how are you?
A little of that. to make a rifle. Unless, of course, you have like those things. See, I understand that. Those things have a long range. That's pretty close, though. That's the thing.
Yes.
Whew. Use armor, right? Yeah, where are you at?
I hope you realize how much you did for us.
I know. I did a lot. I think that's good for now.